Strike true, friends.
Thank you.
You've seen worse. And the winner is me.
I'm unbeatable.
This is the worst place we've been so far. It sure does stink. Sulfur, I think.
We're deep in the Badlands, sure. But there is a gem around here.
You never know. Remember the gem of abjuration? The Crown's signal was just a decoy to find Kithaela.
Look, is that an orc totem? Easy on your ankles.
Most impressive.
An orc woman? She's helpless. Let's show mercy for once. I'll take care of that. She'll be on her feet very soon.
You healed me. Why not kill me?
Nyark Ami Anda.
A Nyark who speaks Orc? Gabriel, I'd like to know your story. But this is not time for that. My people, all dead. Arok did that. Arok is a Red Scar tribe shaman. Powerful. But so powerful, I not know.
Other Orcs did this?
Many tribes in the Cradle of Fire always fighting. Arok always ambitious. But now Arok has power of fire.
New power? You said Arok was more powerful than you thought?
Arok came to Suncloud, told Ashiften Brok to bend the knee. Brok said no. Arok burned everyone. Took Brok prisoner. Huge balls of fire from his hands. Many, many flames. Never seen Orc shaman so powerful. Arok said he found power in Cradle of Fire, Heart of Mountain.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Arok found the gem of evocation.
Many fireballs? Our gems don't do that.
In any case, we need to find this Brok.
Lead us to Arok, and we'll avenge your tribe.
Agreed. We go into Volcano. Maybe find Brok alive.
Ah!